set.
Results of the girls 110 hurdles. Eighth place, Kaylin Berkey of Boardman, 16.25. Seventh, Kayla Cameron of Fitch, 15.8. Sixth, Savannah Brown of Bedford, 15.71. Fifth, Leah King of Perry, 15.37. Gariana Burcini of Harding was fourth, 15.20. Kayla Thompson of Stone Monroe Falls, third, 14.88. Runner-up, Hogan Jr., Kiana McMillan, 14.73. And winning the girls' high hurdles in 14.43 seconds, Harding senior Aisha Jackson. Results of the girls 100, 8th place, Kanayla Cox of Harding, 12.66. Seventh place, Diana Parker of Shaw, 12.57. Dynasty Irvin of La Brea was 6th, 12.5.